that was a good exhibition routine for Whitney Jinx.
And Danie Ferris beating an exhibition routine for Florida on the floor. Anya Pilgrim scores in a 9.775, so 49.225 for the Gators on that rotation.
These are going to be some of the last few meets that teams can have athletes exhibition once you move into those postseason meets. There's no longer that option, so you can see a lot of teams taking advantage of that tonight.
Closes it out with the Gator Chunk.